I threw a random smoke in CS2 every round. These were the results. I will show you how to throw various smokes and then rate them from 1 to 10 at the end. 1 being the least useful, 10 being the most useful.